think was over about 350 million years old. 107 meters high, 1.6 kilometers around the base. Home to the largest single rock colony of Atlantic gannets in the world. Described as Sir David Attenborough as one of the world's natural wonders. Three types of gannet, this one, the Atlantic, the Asian and the Australasian. The Atlantic is the largest of the three, wingspan of almost 2 meters, weighing up to 3 kilograms. These birds overwinter on the coast of North Africa and the Mediterranean. And they come back to the rocks each year in March and April. Like the puffin, if they can, they'll find the same mate as they mate for life. They'll find the same nest site. Only will lay one egg, which will include a little black and wrinkly, and then a roof will put on a coat of white, fluffy brown. Rich diet of regurgitated fish. The diet's so rich that after 13 weeks the young gannet is actually heavier than the parent bird, but weighs over 3 kilograms. A very big bird. And that black plumage that it takes on, that's a human remarkable hole. Very hairy, the sandy scraps, scrapes, so you can cover the fishing tube. You need the bag to the discard that the fish will throw over the side. So it goes very well. I very seldom see a gannet fishing round here, this area is fished out. It often goes far afield as the coast of Norway, goes some 300 kilometres, and they raise a few or 3 days in their time.